stabilizer, display dead, or improper digits. Let's understand the possible reason of this. In this case, there are only two reasons, either due to defective display card or due to defective main control card. If there is improper digit display, then display card is defective. Please replace the same. If no display, then check 5V DC output from main control card. If supply is available, then replace display card. If not, then replace main control card.